unboxing the iPhone 8 Plus. So I'm gonna be unboxing the gold 64GB 8 Plus.
I'm gonna be unboxing the gray 256GB.
I got 64 because I wanted the color gold and they had no more, the higher one, the 256. And it's weird, they only give you two choices, 64 or all the way up to 256. No between, no lower, nor nothing.
Let's open it.
Ooh, I'm so excited. I saw the UPS. I just didn't bring it to the door and I ran to the door because I knew exactly what it was. Designed by Apple in California. It's so pretty! Look, here's the front. It has white on the front. And the back is my favorite. I love it. It's like this pinkish matte color. And then on the sides, it's a different color. It's like a rose goldish. It's so pretty. This does not look that gold. It looks the color I wanted
it
to look.
Is it good? Here it is, guys. Here's the back. And here's the front. And the back is glass. I can see myself.
Yep. Mm, I can see myself.
Turn it on.
Oh, it's telling you to choose your language. Okay, I'm gonna wait until it gets the hello. Okay. Select your country or region.
Oh, okay.
United States. Choose Okay, what are, oh, Netgear 6 or Netgear 5?
Either one.
There.
Okay, so we got mine all activated. This is the wallpaper I chose. Is this still activating? I'm not gonna show you guys. Is this still activating? Is he showing the screen? It says it might take a few minutes. It's still activating. And now we're gonna show you guys what came in the box. You ready, Izzy?
Mm-hmm.
The first thing that came in the box is that this is before the phone, it's still on top, and it says designed by Apple in California, and it has papers in it. It has stickers, these Apple stickers. It comes with this kind of paper that has a small reading on it, and it comes with this, a quick start guide so you know how to use it. And then what comes next is these earbuds, and it's the one, as you can see, it has no earbuds, like you just plug it in right here where you charge it. So it comes with this in case you have regular earbuds and you want to plug it in. And then it just comes with these earbuds. And then the next thing, it comes with the charger and the box.
I got the same thing in mine. Let me check if my phone activated yet. Nope.
Still loading, hold it up. It took a few minutes. Maybe we're gonna have to call Verizon.
Yeah. Okay. Let's check out the camera. It's supposed to be way better than the iPhone 7. And then when you take a picture in portrait mode, it's supposed to blur the background. So let's see. Camera. Okay, so I'm gonna take a picture of Izzy in portrait mode. Try to get some background. Let's see how it turns out.
Let me see.
It kind of blurred the background. It's like really, really good quality.
Let me see.
That's really good quality.
Let me see. Mine's still activated.
I'm gonna delete that photo.
What's it say?
It says try using Wi-Fi.
Okay, I think we're gonna have to call Verizon.
I'm gonna start using Wi-Fi.
Okay.
Okay guys, so that's it for today. Let us know in the comments down below if you think the iPhone 8 or iPhone 8 Plus is worth it.
Bye guys.
Thanks for watching. Please remember to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe.
And mom's gonna go call Verizon.